Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Mike is on his way with the crane to clean up this mess. I think I'm going to try to go get the last two things while I'm waiting for him, and then we'll deliver all four of them at once.
I can pick up the two.
Right, that's what I was thinking, and then I'll get the two that are back at the warehouse. Just make sure I don't tip here. This is really awkwardly bad.
Take your trailer with you.
Oh, how are you? Where are you gonna? Do you have a trailer with you?
I got a bed.
Okay. I shall remove it then from the situation.
Oof.
Give me liberty or give me this trailer. There we go. Sweet wampum. Okay, let's yank this thing out of here. So is it Caleb? Is that what we're trying to say here with Caleb B? Or no, it's K-Laugh. Caleb? Is that short for like K Lafferty? I'm just trying to figure out the names. I always do. All right. So I need service spare parts is what we need. We'll just get this trailer out of here. We got all these trailers we got to tow back. What's the matter?
They add some trees.
Like good or bad?
Bad. They cut that one shortcut I used.
Oh.
Very naughty.
Bad game. Bad game.
Who do they think they are?
Who the heck are they? And what do they want? Oh, it's Kayla. Okay. I couldn't pull that out of that. I'm sorry. Kayla Facebook. Kayla FB. That makes sense. So how do you guys know each other? Are you guys all from Taylor's channel then, I would assume? Yeah, the mighty Tay. Mr. Michigan himself.
Oh, that sucks.
Our neighbor to the north. Saber wants us all suffering. That's right. Oh, through Call of Duty. Okay. There you go. You happen to hang out too. Which Call of Duty are you guys playing? I'm playing through World War II right now. It's pretty good. Originally, yes. Of course. I've parked the Armatsu across from the loading station. Another extra trailer to take home. Modern Warfare 3? Okay. Cargo 4? Nope. Oh, stop. Oh. Silver spare parts. No, I don't. I want it to go in my truck. I know. I want to finish Red Dead 2. I think I have to reinstall it. I think part of me thinks I uninstalled it, but I'm not sure. I have to look and see if it's still on the computer. Oh, I hear Micah's beeping. Hi, Micah.
Want some gas?
Sure. While you're doing that, I'm going to make it day. Make it day. There we go. Oops, sorry. I'll back up and get it. Sorry. Oh, sorry.
Got my way. I got work to do.
I got work to do. And Sniper Elite 5, and you want to replay Battle Battlefield campaigns. If your wife only knew, she'd end our friendship. Oh, that's cool.
Where did you drop those flies?
They're further up. To the right, I think. Like, when you get to the fork in the road, you're going to go to the right.
Oh, okay, I see it. Okay, at least it's on the way.
Yeah. I'm going to try going to the left and going up the really steep hill. I don't know if I'll make it with this truck. But with no trailer, I might be able to make it. And you've got the bed, so you can carry it the rest of the way up. That's great. Cool. That's not the Mack Defense, by the way. That is the Dairy, which is another great truck. Huh?
It's Tetraforce.
Oh, the Tetraforce. I don't have that unlocked yet. Nope, not it's not. I was surprised. It looked like the Oshkosh, but that was the Russian copy of that. They do copycat our stuff quite often, don't they? I am so lost right now. I have no idea where I am. And man, this truck is slow. Yes, that is correct. Dairy in this game is Oshkosh in real life. And they make a whole assortment of military trucks.
Yeah, it's too bad Oshkosh for being douches.
Are they? Oh, because of the licensing?
Isn't that why they originally made that one Dairy Longhorn a piece of junk?
Oh, I don't know.
I thought that was the story behind it.
I don't know. I know there were, you know, they weren't able to get licenses from any of the Russian trucks either. Somehow they got International, Ford, and Chevy, though, so. Are they real expensive? Okay, that's the way. You might go to the right. I'm going to go to the left here and see if I can't get up the hill the naughty way.
This is such a ginormous frame.
Is it big?
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to fill my rooftop up. That was stupid. The naughty way in the poor hills. Oh, I guess I went the wrong way. Dang it. Well, hello, Micah.
Hi.
I came the wrong way, but that's okay. I was supposed to go to the left, but that's okay. We're just going to follow you up the hill then. You'll still get up ahead of me, obviously. That truck's way faster than this one.
This crane won't go up any farther than this.
Oh, that's as high as it lifts?
Yeah.
Weird.
But yeah, it'll go down. That was the winch making it go down.
Whoa. Is that stuck on something?
No, it's just trash. Look at it. That's just, I'm trying to raise the crane straight towards the sky, and it's going so low.
There you go. Is that only for that truck?
It comes with the other Tatra as well.
Okay.
Let's see. Please pack. There we go.
Whew.
Ugh.
We can do this. Bye. We can overcome it all. Oh, they use Oshkosh mixers. Ooh. Big honking trucks. Those are the ones with the big square grills, right? Ugh, come on. I can't even get this truck. It's not great. It's not so good. It's heavy. I like it because it's pretty agile, and it does climb well through mud and stuff because of the all-wheel drive. Fuel consumption is averagely bad, but it's slow. So we unlocked a Russian truck here, didn't we, Micah? Like,
yeah.
A step or something? I haven't used it yet.
No, it's the Tega, the old Tega.
Ah, we'll have to use it on a mission.
It's good for medium lumber.
Okay.
Or long logs.
Long logs. There's Mr. Micah straight ahead. Oshkosh will sell civvies their trucks, yeah. It was funny, speaking of civvies and civics, I saw somebody had a second-gen Honda Civic CRX with a 5-speed manual transmission, 77,000 original miles. Really nice shape. Little red car with the black bottom, red and gray. They wanted $15,000 for it. I'm like, what? It's a Civic. Yeah, it's cool, but it's not that cool. You get a Porsche from the same era for like $6,000. $17,000 for $14,000 for a Civic. It's a Honda.
You beast. Time. Go, go, go.
Oh wow, that was a I will not make it up that. I guess. It's still a Civic. If it was like a special edition Civic or something like that, which they never made. But I guess at this point, a CRX is probably pretty rare because they all rusted out. They're not very fast. And they're front-wheel drive, so they'll never be real fast. It's not like somebody's Celica Supra. A 4x4 Honda Civic? You mean a CRV? We have completed last season's treasure. And now, for fun, I'm going to shove Mike over this cliff.
You just... not. Oh, what are you doing? No! Oh, there we go. Nice parking brake.
Come on, put it in reverse. Oh, God, he's going to pull us over.
You let go.
Dare we look and see what happened?
I'm still slowly falling.
Mike, are you okay?
Hey, I landed on my... Oh, I almost landed on my wheels.
Oh, oh. This is a really bad idea. Oh.
Get off me, you pig.
I guess we have to reset these trucks. That was fun. It still runs. All right, we got to figure out what to do for the next mission. And we still, at some point, I'm going to have to pull all these trailers in. We've left like 7 trailers. Leaving the gas over there is probably a good idea, though, by that entrance, because mm-hmm. We're probably going to have to go back there again, I would imagine, right?
Oh, yeah.
Embrace the dark side. Okay, let's make a truck. Hang on, let me get this truck out of here first. What did I do? Yeah. No, get in this truck. Go out. Nope. Hang on. What am I doing? I'm trying to leave the garage. Leave garage. There we go. Sorry, I couldn't resist. That was naughty. Ah, see, I do have a truck set up. I've got one already. I'm naughty. It does still run. Okay, stop engine. And we're going to go over to the Taiga. What is this set up for? Same idea. Okay. Well, I knew we were going to have to recover those trucks anyway, so why not have fun? All right, so let's see. We're going to... what are you working on, Mr. Micah?
I'm bringing this truck down because it's got to go...
To the weather station? Is that the one you're working on?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you handle that. Evan's garage is done. Yellow Rock Forestry, we have... You're working on hospitality business too, right?
I just delivered the really long log to it. Long plank. Sorry, the long planks.
Okay.
What else does it need? I think it needs short logs and something else too, right?
It needs short logs times two. Medium logs times one.
In order
one.
To do that, you need two different trucks. What else does it need?
Medium logs times one, short logs times two. Medium planks times three, and long planks times one.
So I tell you what I could do is I can set up a truck. We both set up a truck for short logs.
Well, we've got those trucks sitting over on the other map.
No, those are medium logs.
Are they both medium?
Yeah, they're all medium.
Okay.
What I was going to say is if we both take a truck for short logs, that takes care of the two short logs. And then what we can do is we can haul trailers for the planks.
Okay.
But I'll be down in just a minute.
Okay, so set this up for shorties. Medium log, short log frame. Okay. And then I need a short log trailer, you said, or no?
No, no. You need short logs for the back of the truck. They don't have a short log trailer anyway. Medium logs are... So, what truck are you taking? You got the Taiga? Okay.
Oh, it's Taiga? I guess it is Taiga, isn't it?
Taiga, yeah. Sorry. Like Tiger.
Too bad I already have... Can we get... Hold on, let me look at the map. It's saying right now it needs medium planks times three. And those are two slots, you said?
Two slots, yeah. So what we can do is take we need frames.
Log framing, medium logs. Medium logs. Medium logs. Medium logs. These are all framing. Okay. And so we could pick up the logs once we're over there.
Are there short logs over there?
There's medium logs everywhere.
Yeah, there's only medium logs I know of.
Okay, so we need short logs and medium planks. This isn't the trailer. Say again, Micah. What'd you say, bud?
Let me test something. I got a truck ready, but let me see if I can get a better truck with better fuel. See, yours?
So should I go to the sawmill and pick up a set of law or a set of medium planks?
Let me see here. If I can do shorts. Can I do a crane with it? No, I can't. Okay. The only problem is I got a gas hog.
Well, you are going to go past the gas station once we get in there.
Okay.
I'm going to go get two. I can get two of the medium planks if you can get one of them.
Are you, what are you taking exactly?
Taiga with, I'll be able to carry one short log and two medium planks. So if you can get one short log and one medium plank, that would be good. Let me see real quick here. We have, where is the log station? It is straight ahead. Okay. Wait a minute. I'm so lost right now. There's three gateways. Wait, where are we? Okay, that's
which
the one.
Did you go?
Yeah, to get lost.
Okay, so the medium planks are up there to the right.
Yeah, to the sawmill, right? And there's a where log station halfway to the other gateway. Which is the one we want to go through, because the one we want to come in by the gas station. So there we go.
What log station are we going to? The one straight across?
The one that's halfway through the river, yeah. Okay. Check it and make sure we can get short logs, but
yeah,
that's...
There's six, so that's
okay.
Three for you, three for me.
And we only
so
need
we
one
need
of each.
To
yeah.
Sawmill to get the lumber, or the
yep.
Planks.
And then... There's the medium logs on the other map, so we can use the Komatsu or whatever to get them.
Yeah.
Oh, look at you with your fancy set, like 20-wheel drive.
In honor of Javius, we miss him.
We miss Javius.
No, I think his favorite truck is the Kenworth, I think.
Yeah, he loves the Kenny. Lions, tigers, and bears, oh my. Get it? Tree crusher. Oh, whoops. This thing don't turn so good. I'm going to wait till you clear because I'm coming in from the other side. Though that might not be a bad idea to do it that way. Hold on. This truck is Russian strong. We need to get our little woody wood planks on there. We need medium planks, right?
Yep. Get the mission on right now. Hospitality business. There we go.
Yep, I like them French fried potatoes. I'm on my way out. Let's cross that river. We're gonna cross that river. Jordan River is chilly and cold. Meet your brother on the other side. If I could design my own video game, what would it be about?
My summer car was Star Citizen graphics.
And farming. No.
Yeah, farm simulator in it as well.
That's a real good question. Can I think about that? I would love to make a grittier farm sim type game where you actually, it's like really having a farm.
Farm sim with zombies?
Yeah, and no, not American Farm or like on the iPad. I'd want it to be a PC game where, like, obviously the brands of equipment are there, but I want it to have like SnowRunner quality graphics. And possibly SnowRunner quality terrain deformation along with tractor breakdown and stuff like that, where you have to actually fix tractors up and make them work. And like, so like farm and fix ideas.
I would recommend dropping your trailer off next to mine.
Okay. And then, but I wish you could make it more customizable. Like Farmer's Dynasty is really good. I wish you could make it more customizable. Like, I don't know. I let me think about that. That's a really good idea. There's some cool stuff you could do with that that hasn't been done. Yeah, it sounds like real life.
I'd love a Coast Guard game.
Lots of platforming, right? Wait, what, a Coast Guard?
Yeah.
That's interesting. Now, that'd be an interesting game.
You know, where you have to take helicopters, boats, all that kind of stuff out to save people.
Yep, that'd be pretty cool. Nope. I want it on the truck. Not enough space for auto-loading. What? What are you talking about?
Are you flat? I was really close to the, to where the logs drop on the thing.
I picked the small bed, right? Yeah, this is a small log bed. Oh. It says not enough space for loading. PC load letter, what are you talking about? What the heck?
Try moving around a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, it'd be cool to have, like, neighbors. Oh, but it'd be cool if it was multiplayer so your neighbors could actually be real people.
Is it working?
No.
Try moving back and forth a little bit.
I have been. Yeah, it says, this trailer does not support this cargo for medium and long. So I go to short logs, and it says, not enough space for auto-loading.
Try moving closer to the thing.
I did. I was right next to it.
try pulling out and then jumping into another truck and then come back to that truck and drive it in, see if that works.
Oh, and of course I screwed it up, Micah. You got that? You have that crane?
I don't have a crane.
For wood. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. It defaulted to putting the logs on the stupid thing. So now I only have two logs. That's why it's not loading.
There's a way we can go. There's some more logs we can get.
Shoot, on the way there.
Yeah.
Okay. Fudge knuckles. Stupid thing. Yep. I started thinking about that when I said two cargo left. I'm like, wait a minute. There has to be three, doesn't there? Yeah, you can delete the cargo, but then I'll never get it back. It doesn't go back into inventory. I have to load it onto the truck, and then I think through there so I can load it into the... No! Okay. Micah! Help! Didn't see that. I was looking at the trees to like figure out if I could turn there, and it... Nope. There's a hole there. I know. And it's a great spot for Micah, too, because he's got that 78-foot-long truck, so... for him to be able to pull me back over. Like a glove. Fits right between the trees. Between the trees.
Right. Why won't it let me attach to you?
Do you need me to move? I'm going to move to a different truck again.
There we go.
Let me know when it's whipped.
Well, how did you get all the way over there?
I know. Whee! That's right. Even in real life. Honey, roll me over. What fun was that? Full speed ahead. Don't do this to mission trucks.
Your truck's over, buddy.
Oh, thank you.
And will you guys stop distracting him? I blame Chad.
You blame Chad?
Who am I kidding? That'll never stand up in a court of law. Let's see if I can figure out which way to go here.
This is why this happened. I came through over here and I couldn't... I was going to turn towards the trailer and with the trees I swung wide and went down the hole. That's so not true. Okay, maybe. Three things really, but two of them I can mention on here that keep my attention. One of them is definitely RC airplanes and flying airplanes. I pay all kinds of attention. And then playing guitar. I do, like, very much so focus. Very difficult, very tight, difficult guitar parts I can accomplish because I can focus. Which is also an ADH thing. Probably not.
I'm you pig. Climb.
This thing is a pretty dang fast climber. I like that.
It's a leaping leopard.
Leaping leopard. No, but don't forget, I'm 50, so that wasn't a thing when I was growing up. People didn't have attention deficit disorder. They just had trouble paying attention. That's if he could only apply himself, is what they would say. The teachers would say. Ooh. Well, if you already play guitar, mandolin would be pretty easy. The tuning's different. But if you learn mandolin, then I think banjo's the same tuning, too. I'm not sure, though. If you play acoustic guitar already, dobro's really not much of a stretch. I think the tuning's the same. Right. So, no, I definitely had ADHD, but it's okay. I mostly learned how to cope, but it's one of the reasons why I'm terrible at holding jobs.
Why is my truck slowing down?
I don't know.
I just got over here and I'm slowing down.
I know. It's like you're almost like out and everything, and for some reason, it's like you got all this extra weight on the back. Yeah, it doesn't. It is true. You do not grow out of it. Obviously.
Why, you stinking little booger.
What's that?
I only got so much fuel.
I know. Thankfully, there's a gas station right across the way. I can't do this mud, Micah. I don't have any weight.
Well, whose fault that?
I couldn't get the logs. So now you... I got... Save me. How much fuel do you have left?
15 gallons.
No, you're serious.
Yep.
How many does it have to start?
74.
Oh, man. Okay, I'll try to make it the rest of the way by myself.
There we go. Now I've got some traction.
Right. No, I do okay with my ADHD. Like, it's not, I don't think it's a severe case, but I don't know. Maybe it is. Like, I can read for hours. I can type letters. I can sit down and get stuff done. But if I have something that I don't want to do, that I have to do, it takes me a really long time to get to it. I find all kinds of other things that need to get done first. By the way, there's a car flying through the air to our right. That's a little bizarre.
He will come down eventually.
It's like when I was playing Fishing Barren Sea and there was that cruise ship that was flying. Who picked these roads? This is a terrible route.
What do you mean? It's quick.
If you have a bigger truck...
Well, somebody didn't put a load. You got the biggest trailer. Only got 9 gallons left.
Great. I mean, you can go ahead across if you need to. Just go do what you got to do.
What I was going to show you is right here to my left is where you go left.
To go through the tunnel?
You go back over to that log station and get...
Oh, the logs. Okay.
Yeah. Leave your trailer here. Or if you want to come through and get some gas.
Oh, I have enough. I got a half a tank right now, so I should be okay. As long as there isn't like much more of this type of road. If it's all like this, then I need gas fast. Okay. There you go. Low spectrum autism. I bet you my wife has that too. I can tell because she gets like, if too much stuff goes on at once, she'll get upset. Like, and it's mostly like, it's not her being mad, it's that she can't process it. She'll be like, stop! Like, I can't, just stop. Like, I can't process this.
Okay, so if you drop your trailer and you take this road to my left, Now, when you get to the river, I believe the left side of the left rock, you grow on the left side of it, is easier, I believe, because the river pushes you to the right.
Great. So stay on the left of the rock. River will push me to the right. Left of the rock.
Chad, will you guys remind him? Let's see if I can make it across the river with 8 gallons of fuel.
Yep. She gets downright crabby when she's overstimulated.
Gallons.
Is he gonna make it?
I hope so.
Where am I supposed to go here?
Let's see.
Oh, to the left. Okay. I see it now. It doesn't bother me. Like, I don't. I'm good in. Well, I don't say I'm good in social groups, but I'm okay in social groups.
You're perfect in social groups.
Yeah, I'm a social butterfly.
You're a socialite.
I've learned, because like in my natural tendency is to just be by myself. I don't want to be around people, but I make myself left of the rock. Uh-oh, what just happened? Micah?
What's the matter?
The game just wigged out. I got taken out of the game and onto my desktop for some reason.
Oh, really? Call that karma. No.
Left of this big rock?
Yeah, 3 gallons.
Or left of these little rocks with the boat on it.
See, there's 2 rocks in front of you. There's one on the left. That's the left rock.
So go left of that?
Yep, just go to the left side of it, yeah.
Okay. See, now that does... It used to bother me, but it doesn't bother me anymore because I've gotten used to it, so...
2 gallons.
That's who you work for with work, or work with for work? Interesting. Okay. Yeah, my wife does the same. But then she's fine when it's a small group, and then she can talk to people. And she's gotten a lot better about like being social. But it was when we first met, she had a really hard time socializing with people she didn't know. She tends to be quiet and like not say much. Or
she didn't want to talk to me.
Yes, she does.
No, remember we met at the barbecue place?
Oh, like the first time? Yeah, she was real...
Yeah.
I mean, even though she knows you, she probably still would be, because she just doesn't do that well.
Yeah, that's fine.
Like, she'll be glad to see you, and she'll be like, oh, Micah's so nice. But she's super quiet. Come. Yeah, she won't say nothing. She just keeps... She's...
He's a jerk.
No, she loves you, Micah. Right, exactly. You got to work, right? You force yourself through it. But she's definitely like that. She'll get real quiet. But she has fun. She likes it. It's funny because she'll be like, I'm like thinking she had a miserable time. And I'm like, so you didn't have fun, huh? She's like, no, I was great. I'm like, oh, okay. Well, all right. That's just how she is.
Now, coming back, just go straight across the river.
Okay.
Yeah, you do.
I'm kind of lost. Okay, there it is. Right? Yeah, all right. Oh, I bet, Happy Noodle Boy.
Be made it across the river.
I survive. I will survive. Oh, but now I'm
lost in the woods.
Yeah, now I'm stuck in the woods. Oh, yeah. Durr. Thanks, Cameo. And somehow it's miraculously morning again. We start all over. Sir, what I need is to be able to pay attention better. I wish there was a trailer store on that map.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Now I have to drag all these trailers back when we're done with this map.
Nah.
No, I will. I'll probably do it off camera. Someday. Oh, yeah. You don't care about the money? It's thousands of dollars.
No, that's all right.
I remind you of a shirt you had. What was that? What did it say? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Here we go. Was it this way? Yes. It's just that. Hey, look, a squirrel. Squirrel! Yes. And it... And I will say, it definitely drives my poor wife crazy. That right there makes her nuts when I'm like, wait, where did my other trailer go? It's not on the map anymore. What? Did you take the trailer with you, Micah?
Yeah. Squirrel. Ah,
squirrel. Aha, okay. County Penitentiary. it drives my poor wife crazy because she'll be like talking to me and then I have no idea what she said. I'll just be like, what? She's like, you're not paying attention to me, are you? I'm like, yeah. And she's like, well, then what did I say? I don't know what you said. It's not your fault. But you need to be patient with me because I don't really know what you said. I think everybody's a little bit like that, though. I mean, that's why I'm careful with that stuff because we could all be diagnosed with something, you know. So it is what it is. You learn to live your life and get along with the things that you got and what you don't got, and I try not to worry too much about, oh, I've got this or I've got that, and instead just get the things done that I need to get done and not make excuses about why I don't have it done. Because in the long run, a lot of times, and I'm not saying this about you guys, but like I've got a cousin that has some issues, and she uses it as an excuse to never do anything. Including even just doing normal stuff like going out and hanging out. She'll just, oh, I can't because of this or because of that. And it's like, okay. You just have to learn to push through it and try to be successful the best that you can. You said, I think he's talking about us. Oof. I am so sorry you get the migraines. It is just not a happy place. I've been there. See, this looks like it's going to be or was a trailer store right here. This truck has great headlights. Wow. Right, that's exactly what I mean, Cameo. You deal with what you got and press on forward and make the best that you can out of it.
Lord will give you grace to get through it.
That's right. Why do we have a trailer over here with steel on it? Interesting.
Because there's a steel factory and I was coming this way and they had two empty spots on it, so I threw steel on it.
Threw some steel on it. There you go.
That's one set of metal beams, I believe.
There you go. What's up, Bad Chevy? I can't believe you got over here with that few gases. And had enough to drag my trailer over.
I had 2 gallons when I hit the gas station.
Oh, my gosh. Game's going well, Mr. Chevy. Thank you for asking. We are finishing up a series of loadings. I rolled too far back. I haven't heard from IROC in a long time, and I miss him. I hope he's okay. People come and go, and then they come back. Feared Fox comes here frequently and then disappears for a while, and then comes back again.
Kyle, too, right? Kyle was on.
Yeah, Kyle was on for a while last night, so.
Yeah.
It's good to see him. I miss these guys. You said, but there's always cake. Actually, we're out of cake. And cookies. I had a Pop Tart for dessert. And so did my wife. Yeah, Kyle was on late last night. My wife and I are playing Satisfactory, and he came in to say hi. Hung out for quite a while, a couple hours. You said no. The cake is a lie. I know, I wish we had cake. Dang it, you guys are making me hungry. Stop it. Yeah, it was late. It was like after 1 o'clock. I think we stayed on until... We went to bed late last night. Like, irresponsibly late. Like 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock. 4 McCluskey. Tiger. Driving the tiger. Oh! Jeez! What the frick? Okay. Where did that come from?
That's that trailer I had to leave because I ran out of gas.
Wait, I thought,
you know, maybe I should say something. I just thought, how can you miss a semi-trailer?
Well, I was getting a cool camera shot of my truck and looking backwards.
Make sure you take the first right.
Yeah, I'm coming up. Yeah, it's just the two of us tonight. Mr. Javius is still out sick. I wonder if we can crane that trailer onto the top of my flatbed and take it back with us. What do you think? Yeah, not the front like that. What do you see, Mikey?
Oh, I see what you're saying. It's probably possible.
If we don't try, we'll never know. We should be able to, and should be able to lock it on there, too. Look at the Overlook Hotel, based on the exact same model found in Michigan. And it's somehow here in the upper parts of northern Wisconsin.
I don't think Michigan has
Maine.
A hotel with a floating sign out front.
No, not the sign and not the lumberjack either, but the hotel itself.
Isn't this more of a motel than a hotel?
Yeah, it is. A classic example of a motel. That's... Well, I appreciate that, Bad Chevy. Now, however, we do... This is for YouTube, so we don't... This is a non-open version. Once we're done playing the game all the way through, I might just do open play hardcore to get it finished.
But we'll never make it.
We got a long way. You don't think so?
Unless people have their own cash.
Like if they're not using my own trucks?
Yeah.
Is it really that difficult?
Fuel is the biggest problem. Like this truck here that I'm using, I would never use this in hardcore, ever. Never.
Because of the bad mileage?
Now, the other Tega I'll use sparingly as a rescue truck. because it can go so fast across the. But you know, you can't ever recover because it just costs too much.
Right.
So wherever you drive to, you know, so it's basically I only take a handful of trucks.
Cameo has 4.6 million on his hardcore save.
Oh, does he? That's pretty good. That's really good. How far
That's
has
really
he gotten?
Good. Oh, yeah, how far have you gotten? No, but I already pushed Mike off a cliff, and then I attempted to rescue him and then gave up and let him drop. You missed that. That was earlier. I was like, so long, Micah. He's like, no. And I'm like, bye. And he was like,
ah! If you pull in between me and the blue trailer, I'll try to pull it up on your red trailer.
Okay.
Erectus McRectus.
I don't want to know. Oh, it's a little bit longer. Dang. Okay, do it again. Pack vehicles. So he just has the two new maps to do. That's really good, Cameo. Jeez.
Yeah, that's really good. I'm only at 53%.
Yeah, this is the only game that I have done.
All right, let's see. Let's lower it.
Is it stuck?
Sorta.
Oh, so close. Like the foot stuck on the trailer.
I just need a lift. Can you drive forward a little bit? See if that makes the trailer flatten out. Use your winch and pull. Just pull yourself with a tree. There you go. We just want to. Okay, don't fall. Whoa.
Oh, close. Let's see. Can I pack it? Nope. I didn't realize how much bigger than the ramp trailer it was. That's a lot bigger.
It might still work. Just not for some reason. It's like
stuck.
Stuck.
Maybe if I hang on.
Don't tell me to hang on. Ah. It was up there. Did you lock it down?
No, I detached the trailer because I wanted to see if it would
lift
and tuck.
Why does it do that?
Boop,
okay,
boop.
It won't. Okay. Oh, put your ramps down. Put the ramps down in the back. There we go. Let's see.
You can do it, Micah.
Lift.
Lift your hands up. Lift them up in the name of the Lord.
It's like it. This is weird, man.
Do, 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 do,
come on, there it goes. Okay, there we go.
It's close. Too bad my trailer's dumping over.
Okay, now let's see. Need to get rid of my anchors.
Do you,
I mean,
do
it'd help
do
if, do. Your, if your trailer was flat.
I know, it's sunk in. It like busted through the ice.
Look at this. It's just like it won't.
It's a glued to the there side. Oh. No.
Hold on.
Don't worry about it. It's enough effort. It's not going to happen.
No, we're close.
But we don't even know if it'll lock. It's not triggering at all. Like, oh, lock this.
Oh, it's triggering. Look at that.
No, it's not going to work.
It's triggering me big time.
I'm not getting the message to let it attach. Attach. Guitar.
Oh, it's because it's not on there correctly. This is really weird. I wish. Look at that. It's just like.
It's multiplayer crap.
It's going crazy.
Well, here, I'll let you mess with this. I'm going to jump over to the.
No, you're not leaving me like this.
I was going to grab the logs that we need for this because we got the truck over here, so we might as well grab the Armatsu and grab some logs and bring them over. So while you're doing that, I'm going to grab the Armatsu. The Daihatsu. And that's. Turned around the wrong way. So I need to go here. What is this illegal entertainment mission crap? Wow, that did not turn at all. Alright, off we go to finalize the mission while Mike is working on getting that trailer loaded.
Mike is leaving.
And Mike is giving up on the trailer. That's alright. Like I said, we'll have to come back. I'll just have to come back with some trucks and.
No, that's my trailer. It's just going to disappear once I log out.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's cool, Cameo. I probably should too. I'll contact them. How did you? You just go to their website and they have like a sign up here thing, I'm assuming.
I used to like to sign up for betas, but I don't anymore.
Why is that?
Because sometimes it ruins the game for me. I'll play the beta so much that I just don't want to play the game.
Oh, you don't feel like playing the game anymore? Yeah, I mean, I can definitely see that being an issue.
Yeah.
I didn't mind it with Farmer's Dynasty because the game got better once they released it, but.
See, the thing is, sometimes they don't make it better when you're in the beta. It's just, you're playing, you're just doing like some certain mechanics.
Right.
You don't really ever get to play it.
No, that's true. So we're going to go pick up these logs. These alleged logs. And we'll have another hour and 15 minute episode. Good Lord. Sorry, guys. I missed the road. An hour, like 45 minutes is probably the best length or less, but we're just these. It seems that the missions seem to take a certain amount of time to get done, and that's how long the episodes end up being. This is not good. I am in like a really bad zone here. Shoes and socks. Come on. Come on, rock. Oh. There we go. Come on, baby.
Let the good times roll.
Come on, baby. Let the good times roll. I need to find this road. I've lost the road right now. Oh, no, I guess I'm... This is... sort of it. Okay, well, this is as much road as we're going to get, apparently. Trying to stay up out of that ditch, because that was what the road looked like, and that's why I headed this way, but it looks like an unpleasant... Oh, and it just dead ends. Oh, God. I mean, so if you bought, from what I understand, if you bought $100 of Bitcoin when it first hit the market, you'd have like $5.5 billion now. Some ridiculous amount like that. So if he's buying a coin from her, I think coins, a single coin is worth, I don't know, I can't tell you how much it's worth today. It's worth a lot. It's worth a lot. Like a single Bitcoin is probably worth at least tens of thousands of dollars. Maybe more. Look it up. Look up today's date and how much is a Bitcoin worth? Oh God, this road again? Okay, I should have known. Oh, ow! That bounced me. Ouch. The wrong way. Thank you. Yeah, $60,000. People do it though. They're stupid. So this guy I was working with last year, his name's Chad. His sister-in-law was kind of a dope, and somebody gave her a wallet worth, I think, $1,000, a wallet of Bitcoin when it first came out. Like 10 Bitcoins or something like that. I don't know how many. It was literally worth less when she lost it. Like, just didn't know where it was and couldn't find it anywhere. And they were looking for it. $7 million of Bitcoin that she just has no idea where it is. Can't find it. Oops. They were like, you don't know where it is? No? Okay. But she had no idea it was worth that, you know. No, it's not. No. First of all, I think with Bitcoin, I don't think you can mine any more of it. I think they basically closed it. Look into it, because I know even like Ethereum, which was the next big one, that also got split or shut down or something weird happened to it, and you can't get it anymore. So there's other currencies that you can try mining, but my son was very into it, obviously working for a company that maintained miners. And so he was very much involved with all the different types of miners and different types of Bitcoin that are out there. And he basically, the end result was, it's not worth it. You're going to spend more on the machine and the electricity than you'll ever make back mining it. And the market for it's really bad right now. Now, Bitcoin's one thing, but once again, I don't think there are any more Bitcoins out there. I could be wrong about that. But from what I understand, it's not worth the mining risk to do it. So,
Bitcoins?
I could be wrong about that. Like I said, I'm not positive, but I from what I've heard, I think you can't really get Bitcoin anymore. I have the long dark. My thing is this, Brad, or Bad Chevy. I have Brad Pitt, which is actually Bad Pritt, and I call him Brad, and now you're Bad Chevy, and I call you Brad Chevy, just because I can't read. My brain puts an R in there for some reason. Nobody watches him, so... So when I try to do survival games, except for My Summer Car, because it's car related, people really just don't watch me play those kind of games. So even if I've tried to do them, and they just, it's like I'll get way less viewers on Twitch. We'll have like 7 viewers or 8 viewers, and then I go to put it on YouTube and I'll get like 200 views. It's just, it's, I don't want to say it like in a rude way, it's a waste of my time. I'm not meaning it like that, but it's literally, I'm wasting time doing it. I'm not making any money doing it. So, right, Pacific Drive is good for scares. I need to continue that game. That was a cool game. Once again, that has a car in it, so it's a little different because it's a survival game, but it's a car survival game. But that one's a little bit hard to make a series out of because it really is. There's a lot of, like, scrounging, and that's all you do is scrounge. You scrounge everything, and so, or scavenging, I guess would be the better word. And that's not very exciting to watch somebody do. So, but if you just blast through the story parts, those are good and scary. Those, yeah, there's some cool stuff. So far, the game hasn't been, like, terrifying scary. It's just been, like, a little bit unnerving. Because, like, you have, like, those weird crash test dummies that start appearing around the place. And obviously there's strange glitches going on that you can't, if you get caught in, you'll get hurt. I feel like we've been on this road before with this truck. Here I go again. Oh, Jalopy is a good game. I like that when the uncle talks, he's like, but my favorite driving survival game is My Summer Car. And it's definitely more about survival than driving. Though the driving is par excellent in that game. Yeah, Jalopy was a good game.
Achoo! Achoo!
Sorry. That came out of nowhere. Thank you. He does.
God bless you.
I'm proud of myself. I fixed my vacuum cleaner with no solder. I went out and bought one of those plugs with the screws in it. I stripped the wires and screwed it together, and now I have a working vacuum cleaner again. Bless yo. 3 might be coming along here soon. Sneeze a number 3. Okay, where are we going here? That looks like a shortcut down to the road. Should we take it? Yes.
I get higher and higher, straight up I'll climb.
Oh, there's the road there. Oh, the camera just... My joystick just died. Uh-oh. I think my battery died. Hold on. We can remedy this. Everything's under control, folks. Don't panic. We'll get this working. Just a minute, please. All right, joystick plugged in. That means we have power. I'm wired tonight. How much of SnowRunner do we have left? A lot. I'm probably 50% done, maybe, at the most. Because they keep coming out with a lot, like tons of new content. How do I see it? Is it hold down? I'll tell you in a second here. 54% done of main. None of them are going to... I don't think we'll ever be 100% done because we didn't finish all the things, but I'm trying to get through the main part of the game for the videos. Where does it say overall progress? 69 multiplayers played, 175 missions completed, 646,000 payments. That's it? How's that possible? We have more money. Oh, 6 million. I read that wrong. How do we have $6 million and only $600,000 in payments? Oh, multiplayer. Plus 2 million for here. That still doesn't add up. But anyway. Yeah, you can still... we got a long way to go. Yeah, I think I'm about 50% done. Maybe less, like I said. The little Aramatsu delivering its logs in the woods. The nice thing about this is it was able to do that route very easily, just slowly. The trailer's still there upside down. So I'm going to have to bring a semi-truck with a crane on it to flip it. There's Paul Bunyan standing at the top of the hill with his axe and his baseball bat. What is that? He's in other maps too, isn't he? Some kind of tool he's running.
Porcupine?
Porcupine?
What'd you say? A floating sign behind you.
Is that a floating sign?
It must be on the other. There's a sign that's just floating in the air.
We'll be here, 44, for a moment more. Probably several moments more. Ta-da! I made it. What is that thing? It's like a... I don't know what that tool is. Closed until May. The Overlook Hotel. I completely missed. I tried to turn left and somehow I ended up going right. Okay. Oh, God, is there a part two?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Well, we're not going to finish that tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, hopefully you have enjoyed this video. If you're watching on Twitch, hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. Stay put. We'll be on for a little bit more. But those of you watching on the BoobTube, thanks for being here, and we will see you next time. Have a great night. Be sure to subscribe. Thumbs up always. Help. And like always, thanks for being around. Micah, do you want to say goodnight to everybody on YouTube?
Good night, everybody.
JVS, good night, everybody.
Watching, buddy.
Yeah, JVS, we are all hoping and pulling for you, bud. Bye.